Sometimes I wish I could whistle.
Yeah, that's true, man. The first priest, I'm telling you, you gotta be my feelings. Whew. Anyways, I'm not gonna cry right now, but I didn't really want some water. Berea, it's Berea, trust me.
Yeah. Guys, let's give it up again for Katrina and Anya.
So, why don't we go to your continent? What do you think?
Yes, Africa. Oh my god, you guys. I am the proudest African you will find. Okay, some people will contest me on that, mainly Amos, but I promise you, I am the proudest African you'll find. However, I didn't really know about Burundi until I got to Berea, shamefully.
Really?
Yeah, unfortunately. But yeah, Burundian people are amazing, and they tell themselves that they are the heart of Africa because they're located center and left of Africa, but I don't think that's true.
Really? Well, they're going to be performing a dance that is mainly performed in weddings, even though this is not a wedding, but they're going to show how it is. So please welcome Mercy and Sophia.
Yes, it's us, all of us, and all of us.
gosh. Can we do it?